Blow the wand. Here goes. That's unusual, easy, and Indianapolis, Indiana, and Columbus is the capital of Ohio. There's Montgomery, Alabama, South of Helena, Montana, then there's Denver, Colorado, Boise, Idaho, Texas has Austin, then we go north to Massachusetts, Boston, Albany, New York, Tallahassee, Florida, Washington, D.C., Santa Fe, New Mexico, and Nashville, Tennessee. Elvis is still there if you believe the tabloids. Trenton's in New Jersey, North Jefferson, Missouri. You got Richmond in Virginia, South Dakota has Pierre. Harrisburg's in Pennsylvania, and Augusta's up in Maine. And here is Providence, Rhode Island, next to Dover, Delaware. Concord, New Hampshire, just a quick chant to Montpelier, which is up in Vermont. Hartford's in Connecticut, so pretty in the bowl. And Kansas has Topeka, Minnesota has St. Paul. But not St. John, St. George, or St. Ringo. Juneau's in Alaska, and there's Lincoln in Nebraska, and it's Raleigh out in North Carolina, and then there's Madison, Wisconsin, and Olympia, and Washington, Phoenix, Arizona, and Lansing, Michigan. Here's Honolulu, Hawaii's the joy, Jackson, Mississippi, Springfield, Illinois, South Carolina with Columbia down the way, and Annapolis and Maryland on Chesapeake Bay. They have wonderful... That's right. Cheyenne is in Wyoming, and perhaps you make it home in Salt Lake City, out in Utah, where the buffalo roam. Atlanta's down in Georgia, and there's Bismarck, North Dakota, and you can live in Franklin in your old Kentucky home. Salem's in Oregon, from there we join. Little Rock in Arkansas, I was not to mourn. Sacramento, California, Oklahoma, and its city. Johnson, West Virginia, and Nevada, Carson City. That's all the capitals there are.